What's up, guys? It is Friday, June 13th, 2014, 7:37 in the evening. I just want to come by and give you guys an update, tell you I'm still alive, I'm still well. I haven't died. My last video was in February, I think. Anyway. I'm gonna give you guys an update. I'm now down 22 pounds in my weight loss. I've been out of my scooter, which you guys can probably see behind me if I back up here a little bit. I don't know if you guys can see that or not, but there's so much leg air for it. I've been out on it a couple of times this week. Oops. I'm not in the kitchen. That's why you guys see in such weird angles. Let's see what else has been going on. At least 20 pounds in my weight loss. I've been riding the scooter. I've been trying to get videos on it, but they haven't turned out the way I like them. Today's been a bad day for me so far. A friend of mine lost his aunt at 11 o'clock this morning. One of my neighbors took a bad fall over here on the wooden deck. Did the water come up and she went down? Yeah. Then I'll call it 4:15 for nothing, I guess. Anyway, I got a bum shoulder. I can't edit this. I'm using the tablet in case you guys can't tell by the audio and the video. It's just been one of those freaking days. Stay tuned. There will be more updates. I don't know if I'm going to do any more Q&A videos or not. Q&A 11 has been up since February. Nobody's been asking questions. So I don't know. I may not do any more Q&A's anymore. Unless Q&A 11 gets some questions, I'll do them, but until then, I don't think I'm going to be doing any more Q&A's. Yeah, I just wanted to give you guys an update. Stay tuned for soon, I hope, for a couple of scooter videos. And more weight loss crap. Take it easy, guys. Have a good one.